Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know we'll be here for the music. Let's get to it. I remember this. I didn't remember the pie. I remember this. This was like one of the first ones I did from them.
Don't you?
Y'all like when he in that tones? When he in that tones? You got me. I'll take this tone too. Like this tone, fire. Perfectly fine with this tone. They drumming is everything. Drumming is everything. Pretty. Nasty drive. Nasty drive. Oh, he's holding that thing. Okay. You hold that thing. Strong closeout. I like the strong closeout. I like that. Don't remember this fully, so it is kind of like a real life revisit for real. I didn't remember the pot at all, but this I remembered. I had a grudge with them vocally. These vocals wasn't hitting for me back then. Those vocals back then, I was not feeling. I vividly remember that. I know I always liked they drummer. They drummer was always like the one that, okay, if I had to like anything with Tool, I like the drummer. I remember that, but all the structure of this song right here, I didn't remember. So a lot of the pockets that I probably commented on back then, if people remember, I can't really say nothing instrumentally at all. Instrumentally, now that my ears have matured, I know it's a cliche term, especially in the YouTube streets, but now I've been doing this so long and I've listened to so many different genres and styles of rock and roll and hip hop and any other genre you can name it, I did at least one song. I always say that. I think of a genre, put the name of the band in there. If they got any kind of popularity in that genre, I probably did it. If they underground in the genre, I probably did it. I'm just saying. But now, I really and truly love the instrumental now, though. Okay. That bass, those drums, phenomenal. Great guitar licks in there, too. I like what's going on second half vocally way more than I like that first. I think it's like the first two verses on here. I didn't care for the vocals. But second half vocally, fire. It all came together. And then that nasty outro, the way they closed it out, super strong. Damn near, it was going to damn near get them to a banger.